secondary air pump full of water. You can see that. That's usually indicative or a sign of a stuck open combi valve.
So I've got the vacuum line disconnected from the combi valve, but you can hear it pulsing. And exhaust noise is away, is gone now. That's exhaust. And what happens is that warm exhaust gets into the secondary air, and when you shut the engine off, it cools and condenses all the way up to the air filter.